Hi friends! Disk images in OS X are a great way to back up, archive, or protect any file or folder on your Mac. Do you want to create a disk image on your Mac? Let's go ahead and see how you can do so. Click on the Go menu and then click on Utilities. On the Utilities window that opens, double-click on Disk Utility to open it. If you want to create a disk image of an entire hard drive or partition on a hard drive, either for backing up or cloning a computer for an office or the like, click on the New Image button. If you want to create a disk image of a specific folder, you can go to the File menu, take your mouse cursor over New, click on Disk Image from Folder, and then select the folder for which you want to create a disk image. You can also create a blank disk image by clicking on Blank Disk Image. On the new blank image window that opens, give a name to the new image in the Save As box. Set the size of the new disk image that you want to create. Select the appropriate format option. You can also choose other appropriate options from here. Once done, click on the Create button. Enter the password, verify the same, and then click on OK. Wait for the process to complete. Once the disk image is created, the .dmg file will appear and the disk will automatically mount. The icon of the new disk image looks like a disk drive, much like a physical drive you plug into your Mac. To remove it, just click on the Erase tab. Click on Erase, and then click on Erase one more time to confirm. Now to create a disk image from folder, click on the File tab, point your mouse over New, and then click on Disk Image from Folder. Select the desired location and folder, and then click on Image. In addition to naming the disk image and specifying where to save it, you have a few options for security and format. You can set the security of your disk image as well as the format type. Choose Compressed to create a smaller size disk image, but keep in mind it will take longer to open, as first the data needs to be uncompressed. The read-only option will make a disk image that will open quicker, but the size of the disk image will be a bit larger. Read or write option will allow you to add files to the disk image after it's been created, and if you wish to use the disk image for storage, archival, or organization. You can also create a disk image of a CD or DVD. This is a great way to back up your physical disks. If you want to password protect the disk image, you can select an encryption method and then click on Save. When prompted, enter the password, verify the same, and then click on the OK button. Wait for the process to complete. Once it's complete, close the window. Now when you try to access it, it will prompt you to enter the password. Just enter the password and click on OK. Now you can access the disk image. See? That wasn't hard at all. Thanks for watching. For more details, click on the eye icon on the top right of the video. Check out our iYogi channel for self-help videos on Windows, Mac, smartphones, security, social media, and much more. Have something to ask or share? Pen it down in the comments. To get iYogi tech support, dial toll-free numbers. To stay empowered technically, subscribe to our channel.